I'm Anne Marie Green. Police in Texas say there has been a shooting outside a community center in the Dallas suburb of Garland, where an art exhibit featuring the Prophet Muhammad was taking place. Garland police say two men were shot and killed. Gabriel Rojas, thank you very much.